executive director Colin Robinson says that their goal is to secure protection for groups who are currently not protected in any way from discrimination in the workplace, in education, or in housing.
We're hoping that the Parliament will add all three, that they will pass legislation that includes HIV status, age, and sexual orientation as new protections from discrimination in the Equal Opportunity Act.